Despite losing to the Chipolopolo of Zambia by 1-0 in the first leg of the 2013 Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers, the Uganda Cranes are still a motivated side ahead of the second leg due in Kampala next month. The Cranes succumbed to a Chris Katonga goal in the 21st minute of the game, in a situation that the last three men in the Cranes' defense believe could have been avoided.
We slept a little bit when we conceded that goal. You saw there are loose marking in the defenders, and that is how Katongo managed to score.
We should have done better on that goal, but it's what it is. You know, that's the result God gave us, so we just have to focus on the next stage because football is about more.
Even though we lost concentration in the throw-in, I think it wasn't too bad. We managed to rectify the mistake in the second half, and yeah, we took it from there.
However, the players believe the 1-0 deficit will be easy to overturn on home soil come 13th October.
We all know that we're more powerful at Nambole, but we need to work so hard because it won't come just from nowhere. We need to work for it, and we believe we can do it at Nambole.
Because if we had conceded like 2 goals, it would be a very big burden for us at home, like to score 3 goals. But now that we conceded 1 goal, we lost 1 goal, we can as well come. We are playing at home in the return leg. At home, and if we get a goal, then we would have leveled everything.
Come October, everybody is going to be fit, well set, and we should put up a better fight. And God willing, we should be able to dominate here at home.
The Cranes have not lost a game at Nambole Stadium in over 7 years, a record the players hope to bank on to eliminate Zambia on top of the home crowd. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.